While the handshake is a key aspect of introductions in some places, it can also be used to confirm understanding, as part of a farewell and as the basis for a contract. Knowing how to do this properly is part of your applied body language. In this section, you'll master the handshake technique. We'll also look at when it is not appropriate and how to handle it. After you complete this section, you will be able to shake hands with confidence.